feels so funky.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Second of all, if you're thinking of coming in or leaving, you better let me know 24 hours in advance in writing, because I have the only keys. Third of all, no visitors, no friends, and no parties. Fourth and last, no music, no singing in the shower, no radios, and no funky music!
You're saying, I don't think you really know what you mean. I don't think you really done too much thinking. Teaching your child ignorance is obscene. Baseless words, a racist slur. Boots and braces at the age of three. Mama's naive and daddy's head is thick. Biggest first step is gonna be a kick. I'm saying, I don't think you really know what you're saying. I don't think you really know what you mean. I don't think you really done too much thinking. Teach- teaching your child how to hate is obscene. Now your baby has a mind of his own. Old enough for school, but you keep him home. You say you don't want him around those ethnic types. You keep him home and teach him mightiest rights. I'm saying, I don't think you really know what you're saying. I don't think you really know what you mean. I don't think you've really done too much thinking. Teaching your child how to hate is obscene.
Two, first pair of docks.
Four,
sings along to a screwdriver record.
Six,
old enough to realize he has no hair.
Eight,
extorts lunch money.
Ten,
expelled from school.
12,
tattoos his bottom lip.
14,
attends national foot rally.
16,
burns crosses on black neighbors' lawns. First pregnancy.
20,
jailed for murder.
22,
death by beating in prison.
Child, how to hate is obscene.
I didn't care. I didn't drink. Are you done? Are you done?
We'll be right back.
That's not true. That's absolutely not true.
We'll be right back.
me the willies. She seems so nice. Gives me the wings.
She seems so nice.
She seems so nice. She seems so nice. Yeah.
I was boiling inside. I wanted to reach out and punch you.
Oh, neat.
Fat diary. Your page would be burned. And all your letters stamp return. Near. I'm laughing at you through my tears. Little black mark. Every time that you are near, I'm flying through this smile, laughing through my tears. Laughing at you.
Too black, too strong.
Somehow I arrived at the conclusion that, as a matter of principle, it was of paramount importance for me to have an antagonistic, ruthless attitude towards white women. The term outlaw appealed to me, and at the time my parole date was drawing near, I considered myself to be mentally free. I was an outlaw. I had stepped outside of the white man's law, which I repudiated with scorn and self-satisfaction. I became a law unto myself, my own legislature, my own Supreme Court, my own executive. At the moment I walked out of the prison gate, my feelings towards white women in general could be summed up in the following lines.
Thank you.
another long-term loss for a short-term gain. Hey, mister, another long-term loss for a short-term gain.
Another lunch and loss for us. to hide and conceal. We're asking you to let down your cool and reveal. Hey, let down your cool.
Cool.
got an ear here.
Go to hell.